Okay, we're clear here.
Yeah, I'm also clear.
Nice shot. We're good.
Well, this isn't something you see every day.
No, it is not. In fact, this isn't even something you would have seen yesterday.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean just that. This structure wasn't here yesterday. I'm Alvarez Deschamp. I'm one of the head scientists at SCALE. I apply the design theories of Pythagoras to World 2.0. It's my job to make this place feel more real. These pylons, though, they just appeared suddenly and unlike any phenomenon I've ever seen. It doesn't feel natural.
You got any theories about it?
Initially, I thought this was a prank, or the work of the Outcast, or Sentinel Corp. But with all the drones circling the area, I realized that it could be some sort of geolocalization tool, or some mineral storage device. But even so, there's no record of a project like this in our database. So, I hate to admit it, but I'm stumped. Since you're here, think you can help me figure it out?
Listen, if Sentinel is even remotely involved, I think it's worth investigating. What do you need from me?
Well, with all the drone activity nearby, I think using a drone might be the key to unlocking this mystery. They're circling around in very specific positions, and I have to believe there's a reason for it. I don't, however, have access to a drone to find out.
I'll try to find out what the drones are up to, see if we can get to the bottom of this.
Thanks. I feel like I'm being pranked. It's not like the drones are doing this by themselves. Somebody has to be behind this.
Thank you. Moving to position. Ready, ghost lead.
All right, okay.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
Over here.
Now you're just showing off. Israel didn't spot us. We're clear now.
would be that dumb anyway?
Yeah. I know.
That's the stuff.
Nothing in my area.
Roger. Moving to target. Sniper. Sighted. Moving in.
Maneuvering to the target.
Ready to shoot.
Got that sniper.
Clear. They're gone.
I'll get a scan for you. They more than outnumber us. Take care.
Moving in on hostile. Raj, getting in position.
I got that CO.
Good to go. I'm locked on the hostile. Copy, boss. Moving there. Roger that. Moving now. Sit here, boss. Got the target.
Moving to the target. Ready, boss.
Maneuvering in position. On your go, Ghost Lead.
I got nothing over here.
Roger. We're good. I haven't heard anything for a long time, so I figured he's good.
This is bullshit. No one's out here.
Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Well done. Here.
Done. Getting in position. On target. We're set.
Ah!
mess around. Stay alert.
There it is, boss.
Please, leave me alone. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing here?
We got Azrael drone up there. Watch out. That Azrael's clear. We can come out now.
I've got something for you, Deschamp. I'm not sure what exactly it is, but maybe it'll help.
What did you find?
A bunch of encrypted documents. Tried deciphering them myself, but I can't read them on my own.
Huh. Interesting. This wasn't the Outcast or Sentinel Corp at all. According to this document, the drones have developed a primitive form of neural intelligence.
What is that, like artificial intelligence?
It means the drones are not just capable of learning. It means they're capable of observing patterns and producing structures, even art, on their own.
That's a little unnerving, isn't it?
Yes, but also incredibly fascinating. It's a discovery that could revolutionize how we build World 2.0. Thank you for helping me solve the mystery.